I heard you loud and clear. The reason why you're looking at these other vendors come down to the three basic reasons, but let me explain why we think we have a real advantage to help you. You mentioned first off about cost, and many times this is about being able to start small without overrunning your budget. No matter what way you go, please understand that we've got that covered through Dell Financial Services. CapEx, OpEx, we'll get you covered. Secondly, you mentioned NVIDIA as the 800-pound gorilla, and we agree. Their accelerator technologies is world-class, and it's the reason why most of us are talking about artificial intelligence now. It's the reason why we've also partnered with them to match up with our best-of-breed of components to build what we call the ready solution for AI. Now, we did this out of our innovation lab, same lab we use for high-performance computing, helping solve many problems across the globe. It's where we've built supercomputers in order to solve very distinct genomic problems, manufacturing problems, et cetera.
All right, so let me stop you there, Anthony. I do not want an appliance. So we can avoid that. I'd like to focus on maybe another type of solution.
Ah, I hear you. Look, please understand that when we talk about a ready solution, we're talking about best of breed and components. So first off, please understand that the Isilon all-flash array is going to solve I/O bottlenecks, plus the software-defined open networking from Dell Networking in combination provides a complete throughput. And when you marry that with PowerEdge servers that are uniquely composed with systems management, partnered with accelerators like with NVIDIA, now you have no compute bottlenecks. Now with our consulting, we can help you actually bridge the gap between the data that you have, the silos, and putting it into this environment without any hiccups. But the reason why we feel very strongly about the ready solution is because it really tackles the systems management issue that you've talked about, and it comes from cloud. So imagine instead of putting your data up and paying the penalty for the cost of transferring the data, yet your data scientists have a cloud-like experience and with five clicks have an environment picking their own compute environment, their own frameworks, and they're off to the races. So we think that Dell is the only vendor that has a real advantage because we pull all the ingredients together to make this easy.
Do you have any other customers that are doing this type of solution at all, or are we going to be the first one?
Oh, glad you mentioned that, because in your industry, Zenuity is partnered with Volvo to deploy automated driving systems. What that means is their data scientists are working with 50 models per hour, training on 4.4 petabytes. That'll prove to you that the performance is there, and if that's not convincing enough, consider MasterCard. MasterCard is processing 160 million transactions and applying 1.9 million rules to make you safe and to make the vendors protected as well. So I think we've got some examples that we can clearly walk you through, but let me offer this to you. Your infrastructure team, no matter what way you go, is going to be impacted. The choices you make as the chief data officer is going to be clearly going to infect their day-to-day life. So let's bring some experts to talk about our solution, how the compute and networking work, and even how this Isilon all-flash array can support you in whatever way you want to go.
I'd love to have that meeting. Feel free to set it up in the next couple of weeks.
Perfect. I'll get the team aligned.